It takes a lot of time to complete the pinata event in the game. You ideally only get about 1 to 5 pinata sticks every match, but after watching this video, you will always get more than 10 pinata sticks, and you can even get more than 20 if the luck is on your side. So, let us play the match. So the goal is going to be to bust as many skeletons and the small monsters as you can. So I got one pinata stick already. Okay, another one. That is quite a great start to a grinding of the pinata sticks. Okay, no problem, we did not get any from that one. Sometimes you get, sometimes you do not get, and there really is no benefit of attacking these big ones because they do not have pinata sticks. Okay, we got two from the wall breaker. Another one. And cutting trees will not give you the pinata sticks, so there is no benefit in trying to cut them. Okay. Another one. Try to avoid the fight. Okay. 9 already. We got another one. 10. And there is still 1 minute left to the match. 2. And I think we are currently number 10. 13. Okay. So we got 13 pinata sticks and number 10 position. I did not really play well in this match, so I did not get the greatest position, but you can grind for the pinatas and still get a great reward and a great position. You can also get more than 13 pinata sticks if the luck is on your side and you bust more monsters. I did not really play well that match, but still I got 13 pinata sticks. So try to bust as many small monsters as possible. Do not go for the big ones, there really is no benefit to attacking them. Wall breakers, bombers, skeletons, and yeah, the small monsters. Let me know what is the highest number of pinata sticks you have got from a match. My is 22 pinata sticks. So yeah, that is it for the video. I hope I was able to help, and if I was, then please let me know in the comments. See you in the next one. Have a great day. Thanks a lot. See you in the next one.